killing was discovered late last night. The killing matches what seems to be a string of murders. What continues to make these murders odd is they match with the same killings of convicted serial killers. As you recall, he was put to death well over 5 years ago. Is this the work of a copycat killer? Or was the real killer never caught?
Who's there?
I wouldn't go in there if I were you.
Stay away from me, please!
Where is she?